Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Nur Husmina binti Rosli. I'm from the FP3A Department of GRKW. For Unit 2, I want to compare about this slipper. This is indoor slipper and this is outdoor slipper. First, we talk about the price. Indoor slipper is about 6 to 10 ringgit Malaysia and outdoor slipper is about 20 to 30 ringgit Malaysia. This slipper commonly used in indoor and this slipper we use for outdoor. Secondly, we talk about the benefit. Benefit, this slipper we use to protect the feet from dirty on the floor of our house. Other than that, this slipper we use to protect this feet from dangerous object. And height slipper that we can prevent pain or skirt from wet road. Type of this slipper commonly in the same design but many color, and this slipper have many type of design color. Disadvantage of this slipper is over time, the side will be thin and smoothly shoes will harm the footwear. Meanwhile, when wearing this slipper, a long period of time that cause foot pain. This is a flat slipper and this is height slipper. Thank you for the watching. That's all. Thank you.